Damn, this some serious gourmet shit.
I was trying to find the camera.
Are you flipping me off?
No, I was flipping off the camera. I love you.
Bitch.
Emma, Ross Kim.
No, bro. Hey.
Okay, shit. Sorry.
Hey.
Her titties like that.
Well, I didn't mean to see her nipples.
They were nice.
Look at everyone else, and then
there's this.
Wait, no, we looking cute. We looking cute. It's all right. All right. He's waiting for us. Okay.
Good looking guys.
Can I lick their abs? I want to lick
their
abs.
Why are they attractive?
I mean, they're also wearing Calvins. They're in Calvins. Can I get a picture with them real quick?
Can we just take a picture of them?
Of course.
Oh, sure.
This is fun. This is fun.
Dude, I mean, really obsessed with that dude. Yeah, he's my new love.
Okay, Sydney?
Yeah.
It's so dark.
Dude, do you need some bomb-ass lighting?
Yes, give me some bomb-ass lighting.
Here we go. Maybe a little, one notch brighter.
There we go. Okay, you're feeling the love, Jaden. How'd you feel?
fucking love that man.
Yes.
I love him so much.
Maya.
Bitch, you don't even know. That is the prettiest white boy I've ever seen.
And he's Canadian too.
He's crazy. He's pretty hot. I mean, I think he's my new man crush of all time.
I was sitting there like, he's so jealous.
Definitely.
I don't think I've ever been that jealous of the people on the floor. I was like, no, that lady that was touching his back. I was like,
and then when he took the selfie with
Oh my god.
Okay, I want to jump down there so I can get this.
I was like, Jaden, do you think if I like belly flopped onto like the front, but they
let
my And I told her that she needed to
have a seizure.
I told her that she needed to faint so that she'd be brought down so that he would take care of her.
I was like, I'm so thirsty.
And then she would demand that there not be a lawsuit.
Yeah, I'd be like, if I get hurt, I won't sue y'all if you let me.
And my friends come down.
That's a little concerning.
Our Uber driver was terrifying.
But he was super cool.
A little bit racist.
Was he? I wasn't even listening to him.
He was racist, a little bit of a pervert, a little sexist. He was.
Yeah.
He did a little bit of everything.